be shy. Just like we used to. Come on. Keep up. Sorry. Did I wake you up? Today's Mommy's birthday. On the anniversary of when we first met.
There we go.
Once you connect us to the network, we'll be able to share our measurements with everyone. You mind doing the honors? I'm sure they told you, but this weather station was built before the Death Stranding. Bridges 1 came and fixed it up. Unfortunately, we lost contact with our weather satellites a while back. Interference from chiral clouds. So it's been tough to measure Kyrillian levels and predict time. But thanks to you, this weather station can finally function as intended. You made our jobs easier. Now let us do the same for you. We won't let you down. I promise. Take care.
I see you got the weather station back online. Excellent work, Sam. When a region is integrated into the chiral network, it's also brought closer to the beach, in a manner of speaking. There's a significant impact on Kyrillian levels, and measuring that impact is one of the Cupid's primary functions. The more we know, the more accurately we can determine where to expect timefall and when. Without the chiral network, we'd be left guessing. Oh, and thanks to your latest accomplishment, you can now review the weather forecast via your compass. Check your map. You'll see. Ought to come in handy when you're planning routes. I'll keep an eye on the chiral density from right here on my lap. It's not too far from South Knot City. Keep processing those orders and you'll put that region on the grid soon enough. Good luck, Sam.
Good work, Sam. That's one more site on the grid. Keep it up and we'll be finished before you know it. The weather station's forecast should be visible to everyone on the chiral network now. Yourself included. You can access them via your cufflinks. Could be useful when plotting your routes.
Good work. New order available. Please access.
Weather forecasts can now be viewed via your cufflinks. Should come in handy when you're on the road.
We've added a timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until the weather improves.
Congratulations, Sam. Your PCC's leveled up, so to speak. It now has the capacity to produce more complex structures. I'll let Mama fill you in on the details.
Sam, I've added a safe house schematic to your PCC. It's a fairly large structure, so it'll take a lot of time and materials to build. But once complete, it's pretty much identical to a private room. Give it a shot. Crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain. You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go.
Sam, seems like you don't have enough resources to build that safe house. Make sure to take everything we earmarked for you. Thank you. Sam. Find your way to the building site. Use your map and compass if you don't remember the way. I'll contact you with additional instructions once you get close. Let's get that safe house built.
You good to go, Sam? First, equip your PCC and select safe house. Sam, you'll want to get those materials over to the safe house sooner rather than later.
Thank you, Sam. This safe house will be a boon to countless others in the long run. I'm not just talking about the porters who use it as a stopover on the way to the weather station, but the people they help and the people they help. We're all connected to someone else, Sam. But you'll have the honor of being the first person to rest there. Thank you.
all clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
That container is filled with pressurized fog. If it breaks, the gas will begin to leak out, which is bad news for you and anyone near you. Therefore, it's imperative you keep this cargo in good condition. Pack some extra repair spray just to be sure. In case you're wondering, fog is vital to the work of our R&D division. Deliver it safely and you might end up contributing to the creation of some new equipment for yourself.
Thank you. to.
Beginning scan. Scan bridges ID. Verifying ID. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Requesting shuttles. Sam Porter Bridges. scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
How's it going? Wow, this is way more than we expected. Thank you, Sam. Thank you.
The jump ramp schematic has been added to your PCC. These ramps harness the power of chiral crystals to propel you high into the air. You can use them while driving, or on foot, or even when riding a floating carrier.
Thank you. Restrictions lifted. Lloyd.
Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Across the trees. Thank you.
suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you.
Got you. Consider it an expression of my gratitude.
Let's get this done. Under construction.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Thank you.
electricity fire right now.
Beginning scan. Scan bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons decontaminating soon. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until the...
Good work.
How's it going?
How's it going?
Well, the cargo's in great condition. Well, be safe out there.
Thanks.
Cargo's in mint condition. How the hell did you manage that?
Thank you.
Thank you for your generosity.
Mm-hmm.